Bears outlast the number one team in the nation, the Indiana Hoosiers, 77-73. And the crowd storms the court at Williams Arena.
You wouldn't want to take a picture with
her. Sure.
I don't know. I think you got to hit that button. I'm not sure.